shit, you were supposed to come in on Saturday. What were you doing? Michael, I did nothing. I did absolutely nothing, and it was everything that I thought it could be. Well, I hope you have a better story than that for Lumberg. You know, you're supposed to be having your interview right now with the consultants. Oh, yeah. Right. Wait, Peter, gotta postpone it, man. Tell me what you said, mix them up.
Oh, no way. No, I feel great. It's the best day of my life.
I'm Bob Slidell. This is my associate, Bob Porter.
Oh, hi, Bob.
Bob? Hey, Richard, go ahead and grab a seat and join us for a minute. See, what we're actually trying to do here is we're trying to get a feel for how people spend their day at work. So, if you would you walk us through a typical day for you? I generally come in at least 15 minutes late. I use the side door, that way Lumberg can't see me. And after that, I just sort of space out for about an hour.
Space out?
Yeah. I just stare at my desk. But it looks like I'm working. I do that for probably another hour after lunch, too. I'd say in a given week, I probably only do about 15 minutes of real, actual work. It's not that I'm lazy. It's that I just don't care.
Don't care?
It's a problem of motivation, all right? Now, if I work my ass off and Inatech ships a few extra units, I don't see another dime. So where's the motivation?
Now, here's something else, Bob. I have 8 different bosses right now.
I beg your pardon?
8 bosses.
8?
8, Bob.
I beg your pardon?
8 bosses.
8?
8, Bob.
So that means that when I make a mistake, I have 8 different people come by to tell me.
That's my only real fear of losing my job, but you know, Bob, that'll only make someone work just hard enough not to get fired. But you know, Bob. Fired.
Would you bear with me for just a second, please?
Okay.
What if, and believe me,
this is hypothetical.
But what if you were offered some kind of a stock option equity sharing program? Would that do anything for you?
I don't know, I guess. Listen, I'm gonna go. It's been really nice talking to both of you.
Absolutely. The pleasure's all on this side of the table, trust me.
Good luck with your layoffs, all right? I hope your firings go really well.
Okay, excellent.
Great.
Would you...
Second, please.
Okay. I just don't care.